Hi everyone, so it's me again. So the third video, I'm lucky to have Daniel. That is one of our FIC alumni who transferred to SFU and studying environment, and he will soon be finishing his degree in environment, and he also did co-op. So as I mentioned, co-op is actually a very good opportunity for you to gain some actual experience within the field. I will let him to share a bit more of his story to you. All right, Daniel, can you share a bit more on what kind of, how did you end up studying environment from computing science, and also how was your experience doing co-op?
Yes, hi everyone, my name is Daniel Ozel, and I'm a fourth year student at SFU Geography, taking social geography as my major. And I'm on my last semester, but I actually have started my first year at FIC as a computer science student. However, after a couple of semesters, I realized that it was not my specialty at all. So I shifted to communication, which is completely opposite in terms of content, you know, no numbers. But after one more semester, I also realized that I like sort of spatial content of geography, and you know, geography was perfect for me because I like sort of social science, and at the same time I like geology and physical geography. So social geography is kind of a combination of both, because it helps you to understand, and it actually tries to research this, how can you apply different social theories and concepts on the landscape. Some classes, I can really say that some classes are very, very practical, because we meet with city planners, and we go on a field trip sometimes, and we have like presentations and discussions. And sometimes we submit our research papers to university journals. Sometimes it's more theoretical, which is pretty much fine for me, because theoretical content, I mean, generally it's very interesting for me. So I was looking for a co-op job, and I actually managed to find a position. I did my co-op semester in Nepal, working for a Nepali NGO called Partnership for Sustainable Development Nepal. I was doing data analysis and you know, GIS mapping in a plastic recycling project, orphanage support project as well. I can say that this was really, really great experience for me, because not only because of the work experience I got, like skills, but also because I really enjoyed working as a part of NGO. You know, after finishing my work semester, I felt like I really understood what should I do next in my studies, because I had 1 year left after I finished. To be honest, before taking a cooperative education, before taking work semester, I was kind of unsure where should I move next, to, you know, when my degree was moving to the final years. And now I'm thinking to do a master's degree even, and maybe to join some really interesting research project as a data analyst.
All right, thank you, Daniel, for your sharing. So I hope the all three videos help you to understand more different aspects and make you feel excited to study in SFU environment. If you have more questions or things that you want to ask, feel free to contact us, and we'll help you. See you. Bye.